leave the warm up. So this was for a service, just to finish the video, because I have already part one. I'm gonna make also part two and finish the story. So oil filter, it's been replaced down there. Okay, Mr. Omar, what else you did? I changed the wiper blades. Wiper blades been replaced, both of them. Engine oil, oil filter, what else? Ah, bonnet gas strut, yes. These are new, no need a stick for the bonnet anymore. It's nice. These are the old one. Please, Omar, all the old parts, included the oil filter, in a nylon bag, the oil filter don't start leaking anywhere left and right. The bonnet gas strut, the wiper blades, I was having somewhere here. I put it. Okay, so all of these things, back to the office, to the customer, when he comes to collect the car, to get also his parts back. We need to send it for washing the car. For the wiper blades fluid, you put water inside?
No, I just put it
in the okay. Oil, oil pressure, okay. Tire pressure, all the tires, power steering fluid, CHF11S. It's the same what we are using, Mercedes BMW. It's okay? Very good. Double check the oil level, leave to come at the operation temperature, and that's it. Nothing more, nothing less, right?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Have a nice weekend, that's it. You have something to add? You need something to add now? Okay. Thank you.